This is my Vendex Head Start 2. This is a 8088. 9 point something megahertz. 640k of RAM. And a 20 gigabyte hard drive. This is the, I think this is the original keyboard, but I'm not sure. It's the Vendex Head Start. I don't know if it's from Model 1 or Model 2, but it works. And a Vendex mouse. I think it is a bus mouse. Made in Taiwan. And it is the monitor that I used for this computer. I bought this monitor a few months ago. It's from a Samsung monitor. ThinkMaster 520 TFT. And this monitor is manufactured in May 1999. I can show you the manufacture date. I hope you can read it. It says manufactured May 1999 right there. And this Madden monitor is very good because it has integrated speakers. Not the greatest speakers, but it works. Let's turn on the computer. This is a very old computer. This is from 1987, I think. And it has MS-DOS version 6.22. And it's running Windows 3.1, but first I will show you again one of my favorite games. And this runs also on this computer. This is Commander Keen 4. And it is, by the way, the slowest computer that I had, that I owned. And this game that works, but it's not the best computer to play this game because sometimes it don't work good. It's not the fastest in the world. Of there are a lot of enemies on the screen, this game works slower. But otherwise it works fine. And by the way, that is the hard drive sound. Integrated speakers works. You can see the movement is a little bit slow, but it is playable. This takes a while. And also I played this game with one hand. This time. I played this game a lot when I was a kid, and I still like this game. Twilight Zagan. I played this game when I was a kid, and still I still like it. But I not play this game so much anymore. Because I have a lot other games that I play today. But it's still nice to have it installed on this computer. Because I play Jazz Rabbit sometimes, but not on this computer. And a few other DOS games. Only this computer does not support the most DOS games that I played. Because this computer is not too fast. And the loading times are slower. Let's go to Windows 3.0, what I have installed. Runs Microsoft Windows version 3.0 from 1990. It's not the fastest. Windows 1.0 and 2.0 are faster. But I like Windows 3.0. It's better than version 1 and version 2.0. Also, this is the Dutch version of Windows 3.0. It's not the English version. Not much memory free. Unbelievable how little memory Windows can run. But it runs in real mode, but not much games are working in real mode. I have some games installed, but I don't play them all the time. It's also not run very fast, but it works on a XT computer. And with no sound, because Windows 3.0 don't support sound cards. But I think if this will support sound, I think this computer will be... This game will be also run slower when this was supported. But I think this computer is also not powerful for that. Also reverse works, but I don't know how to play the game. Also, I have a screensaver, the name Magic. I will skip this to when the screensaver is on. This is the screensaver. Also works fine on a XT class computer. Although remember, this is a 9 point something megahertz. 8088, it is not a 4.77 megahertz. And I have a password installed. This of your press a wrong password, then this computer will not be unlocked. Or you'll give the good password, then the computer will be unlocked.